Thank you, Brother Chris, for those words of wisdom. Next is a man who I have not actually had much contact with. Of course, given his position, that may not be a bad thing. I still remember hearing freshman year that while a great man to know on a less formal level, meeting him for official business was usually not a good sign for students. Regardless, I have to give special thanks to this man for keeping a class of some 200 teenage boys, not to mention the rest of the school, in line for these past 4 years. It is my honor to call up Dean George Pratt.